With the edge line E of the groove, tighten the inspection tool and measure with the edge line E as the reference. Put the saw chain on the inspection tool. Let the transmission chain piece enter the groove and lean against the measuring datum E side of the groove.